There must be someone in charge of this science experiment. But I haven't seen any...